this morning with this feeling inside me that I can't explain, like a weight that I've carried, been carried away, away. But I know something is coming. I don't know what it is, but I know it's amazing. You save me, my time is coming. I'll find my way out of this longest round. And it feels like today, I know. It feels like today, I'm sure. It's the one thing that's missing, the one thing I'm wishing, the last sacred lesson. And hey, feels like today, feels like today.
Anyways, Alicia, I would like you to take this time right now to welcome you to the family. We're very proud of you. You're an amazing girl.
I'm extremely fortunate to have married into such a great family, and I only hope that one day Kris and I can build a home that is as welcoming and as full of love and happiness as yours is.
It's my great relief that she's chosen such a great man to share her life with. And I open my arms and my heart welcoming Kris to our family and to be my son-in-law.
Eugene and Robin, thank you for raising such a smart, wonderful, thoughtful daughter, and thank you for your support. Eugene, that was tough to listen to. It was awesome, and thank you for your words.
Alicia, I love you. You are my best friend. Today, I give myself to you in marriage. I promise to encourage
and inspire you,
to laugh with you and to comfort you
in times of sorrow and struggles.
I promise to cherish you and to always hold you
in the highest regard. These things I give you today
and all the days of my life.
Feels like your life, feels like today. Feels like.